as soon as I want to film a video, my camera's battery is always flashing. But today is Monday, January 15th. Does that mean we're starting off a weekly vlog on the right day? Finally, I never do that. Y'all know I never do that. But I am about to get dressed. It's 8:44 in the morning because I kind of wanted to make this video like a school-related video, getting back into the groove because the semester is starting. And I'm starting new classes. So, if you guys don't already know, I'm a theater major, but I recently double majored in liberal arts so I can get my CNA license and kind of see and explore the healthcare spectrum because I'm interested in it, and CNAs make a lot of money, so. And that's something I can do as I'm still furthering my education in college to make me money, so I don't have the big stereotype of a broke college student, because my taste is too expensive for my pockets to be hurting like they hurting. So first, there's a couple of things that my class requires, like shots. So today I have an appointment at 9 o'clock, so I really have to hurry up and get ready. I have like 20 minutes to get there, but it's like 5 minutes away. I have to get a TB test and a flu shot. So, not a big fan of needles, but hey, you do what you gotta do. So, my class starts the 26th, so I have to have it before then. And I'm pretty sure TB test. Okay, so before my camera abruptly died on me, I got ready really quickly. It's already 9:01, but it's just CVS. I don't get to being late. So my grandma is coming with me because, ooh, and I can set you guys up there, and I had no idea. So my grandma's coming with me because it's cold outside and she wants to drive. It's like literally -5 degrees outside. So, she's gonna take me, but I'm warming the car up right now, y'all. It's so cold. If you live in the Midwest or just any cold area, like, you know. It's so cold. Oh my god, y'all. I should have brought my fucking gloves. I can't do this. My fingers, like, everything around me is getting frozen when I stand in this freaking car. But anyways, so I kind of explained to you in the first clip what today's video is. Just you can see on my grandma's information. Anyways, she doesn't work there anymore, so it doesn't matter. But the camera's flashing again. Basically, all I'm trying to say, because I keep rambling because it's so cold, is that today's video is just going to be a week in my life for school. So I don't start my CNA classes until next week, but the class opens up, if that makes sense, this week, like the assignments and things. So we'll be doing a lot of studying. You guys will see a lot of that. I really wish this could be like a study tips video, but y'all, I'm the one who needs the tips. So if you are good in the school, like, dead ass, I'm so serious, text me your tips, leave them in the comments, like, something, because your girl needs them. She needs the motivation to get through this semester, because we can't play around this semester at all. We cannot play around this semester. So yeah, I'm praying for good luck, good grades, turning in all my assignments, a 4.0 this semester. That is what I'm praying for. And I'm not just gonna pray for it, I'm gonna work towards it, because you can't pray for things that you're not working towards. It's not how it works. But yeah, because my camera's flashing, I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get there, when I'm getting my shot and everything, so you guys can watch that. Look at her. Huh. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. Huh. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in town. I'm on time. Need you hear me home, baby. Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa.
That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencils. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you
Even days would feel like months. Ain't gone for you in no like months. Life move fast when you doing what you want.
Love watching this.
Yeah,
look, you did it. It's done. It's done. Look, you ain't never gotta do that again.
You're done. Don't wear jeans. It's gonna get tight on. Yeah.
Look, I don't even think it blitz.
She hates
us right
now. You gonna get it. You gonna like it.
Either way, it's temporary.
Mm-hmm. You can always take it out. See? It's okay. It's okay. She do this every time. You got this. You got a whole sleeve on your arm. Belly pierce, nose pierce.
Beauty is pain.
It's quick. You know that. You got this. Look at that.
Right in front of you, for your eye.
Over your eye.
I thought the needle was over
there. Let me see. It's cute. It hurt?
No. Yeah.
I think it's cute. You're just gonna have to change that one. Ooh.
Ooh.
Put it on your nose.
It was blood.
You about to pass out?
That's
just slow. Hurt. This one? Mm-hmm. You see it,
it's red angle. No, I just see like a little scar mark on it. Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
life.
I don't even think about it. I be trying to act like a champion, so I'm right there by the needle. Oh, that didn't hurt.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm a nice guy. It's so cute. Yeah. I've done this Christian prayer. I forgot I was vlogging today and I didn't bring my, camera.
I don't think I'm 35.
I'm at Tabasco. They're up on the screen, girl.
Excuse me. I've been using nachos. Okay.
Y'all, we made it to the movie. They snuck snacks in my big ass tote bag, y'all. And I got me some curly fries and some chicken tenders because my baby big as fuck. So.
Oh, I don't know.
What's up, guys? I like this weird grid. I need to remember to like look at the lens and not look at the viewfinder. But today is Wednesday, January 17th. It's currently 12:54. And you're gonna hear my dogs whining in the back. Just don't mind them. So as you can see, yesterday I got my nose pierced. She's super cute. But anyways, today's vlog, I don't have any classes. I have an online class, but I literally knocked out all the work for the week yesterday for that class. So I'm cool for today. I mean, I can come home. Clover, shh. Yeah, so basically I don't have any classes today in person or online, but for today's plans I'm going to tour a shop that I might potentially work at, do hair out of, and then I'm going to a basketball game for my school with my friends. So I don't know if I'll vlog in the shop, just depends, y'all know how I get, but I will definitely vlog when I'm with my friends later on today. I know to like this video probably has been all over the place. This is because it's more of like a come along with me FaceTime video, you know. There might be some talking, there might not, so just be along for the ride. Hey guys, so the last time you talked to me I told you guys I was on the way to a little job interview at a beauty salon, and I didn't vlog in there even though I could. I just didn't pull my camera out, but I want to come on here and tell you guys that I got the job. I start tomorrow, so yes, I'll do some content tomorrow vlogging because they're big on content and that's perfect, literally perfect. It's currently like 4:00. The game doesn't start till 8:00, so I'm about to just do a quiz and go over my flashcards.
Send a text to your DM.
y'all, so I know I said that I was going to a basketball game.
We gonna still show up for like a 30 minutes.
Right. Why don't we just get invited to Sleazy World's birthday party?
Right.
Anywho, we're about to go shopping and go look for some outfits, y'all. So y'all gonna come with us.
Right.
I don't even want on YouTube. I don't even want to look like a fangirl. Because, you know, bitches gonna watch this when they see the thing. So. And for you bitches that's hating, keep hating.
I was just gonna hear it.
Keep watching. I like the views. It makes me money. Fuck, my adrenaline rush is so bad, I'm not even cold. Yes, I was too. I was burning up.
Yo, and I tell y'all, I was in the pharmacy and I played Cherish's audio video and it was the point was a full blast. And I'm like, these old people are in here staring at me. I'm like,
I was on here screaming, wasn't I?
Yes, that shit was so loud. Trying to turn it off.
No, because I did ask when he said Rob 49 was going to be there. Bitch, I literally fell to the ground and started screaming. And my girl was like, it's not that serious, sissy. You just woke me up.
Serious. I left the pharmacy. I said, I'll come pick it up tomorrow. She said, it's going to be only like 30 minutes. I said, no, I don't got 30 minutes.
I said, Sleazy Red, cool. Rob 49, you mine, baby. I teach you like a princess, but that dick gonna drive you crazy. I ain't even saying the same thing that had those strings attached. Thank you. So good.
Thank you.
I take all the samples today. Y'all, this is cute. Yes, and the butt poking.
Journey, this is my dress. Come out. You think that feels cute?
I like this.
Yeah, okay.
I like that. Hey y'all, so a little update to the vlog. We made it to Kenzie's house. We're currently getting ready, but I'm gonna give y'all a haul. Oh, what I got at the mall. So I just picked up the Fenty Color Riri. Hold on, let me put you guys in the light. Fenty Color Riri. And then a Dior blush, the pink one. Rosy glow shade. And then just a Dior concealer. Cause y'all. This right here is that bitch. So I'm finna get ready. And I kinda wanna time lapse it because I don't want to talk too much because then that's going to slow me down. Hecka. Whew. So, yeah. Watch us get ready. Don't fall. I'm coming to stop by 8 p.m. They send a text to your DM.
For your fucking ass. You're running out of shit. Chase that money, coupe on plans, play the loose. My Keisha Deuce, only thing in my juicy brown Rick Ross, I color that dog food.
I ain't hoping my kid be in here since I got rich. Shut up, gumbo, what you drink? Nigga, that ain't my mix. So if I got a check, I'm gonna get a big bitch. Nigga, I'm gonna talk to my sleep. I'm gonna get a big bitch. Chill out, I'm gonna get right now, I'm gonna put out my turn. Oh, what's gonna take a bitch?
What's up, you guys? So it's the next day and I'm currently getting ready for class. I have class at 11 and it's 10:23, so I want to leave the house by 10:30. I'm so tired. Like, this is why you don't do nothing before you have school, because then your stomach hurts and you feel like absolute crap. My hair is not even done yet. And y'all, I think I'm gonna have to go get my TB shot again, because I was supposed to go yesterday after 10:30 to go get it, and then she said today before 10:30, so I'm like, fuck, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but shit. I'm bringing this purple up.
Hey y'all, so I'm about to be on my way to school, but I'm probably gonna be a little late because Gabe is taking me to school and he drove like to the gas station that's by my house, and there's ice all along the street, right? And so he's not even like really pressing the gas, he's trying to brake, but the car just slides into the gas pump. So now it's like something, a dent, or like something wrong with the car, basically. Not wrong with it, just on the outside. So we're trying to see if the people at the gas station can get that fixed. Oh, I'm not. He's trying to fix it because he knew my girl's ass. Oh, you know, that's not funny, but that's why I'm waiting. I can give y'all a recap of last night. It was fun. I liked it. That felt like a place where I'm supposed to be at. Like, it was fun. I fucked through it. I think I like lounges more than like a club or something, you know? Like, that was cool. Got to eat, dance. Like, y'all, lamb chops, my favorite meal. I gotta go get that again. Like, I have to go get that again. The lamb chops are so good. Who is she? Bad bitch. That's not really that fat, but still a bad bitch. Like, y'all probably already seen all of these on Insta. But if you haven't, go follow me on Instagram, because that's where those are going to be posted at probably at the end of today. Because guys, so I got off of work not too long ago. Don't mind the ankle, I'm so tired and my back hurts. But I got off of work not too long ago or whatever, and I got off at 5. I did, the girl who owns the shop, I did her
week today. So you guys seen that. That's a little like the behind the scenes that I was showing y'all. I go in tomorrow at 9 a.m. I'm just tired because I've been at school and then I went there right after. Like, all I have in my system is a bag of chips. Like, I was trying to get this food from the school and I wanted Chick-fil-A so badly. Because, like, we had Chick-fil-A. Why did they take it away this semester? Like, why? That was the best thing y'all had in there. And y'all just gonna take that. Anyways, that pissed me off. And then I was also pissed off because they was trying to say that my student card wasn't working. And because I go to community college, like, the whatever's left over on financial aid is what you could use for, like, meal swipes, bookstores, you know, that type of stuff. For, like, you know, if you're getting food there. So I was finna use my ID because I literally just bought hella books in the bookstore for $400. I know my ID works. Like, and they literally told me I had a balance left on there. And now when I went and looked at my aid and, like, what I'm estimated to get back as a refund, it says nothing's on there. So, I think, you know what? Now that I think about it, I think I have to load the card that way. And it doesn't just take. That's probably what I do. I don't know, but I got irritated. But the guy was like, you could go. Because I was like, okay, well, can you call your manager over here? Because I should have, like, this much on there, you know? And he was like, I am the manager. I said, okay, so where's your manager? Like, I'd be getting so serious. Because don't play with me. And so, my camera battery's flashing. But he was like, you're good. You can go. Probably because he just didn't want to deal with my attitude. But he let me go. Tried the food. Happy I did not pay for it because it was not good. This lady was like, oh, because the place that they replaced Chick-fil-A with was like a chicken place. It was like chicken tenders. Like, basically like an off-brand ass Chick-fil-A. Walmart version Chick-fil-A. Like, and it just was not. Maybe my taste buds just wasn't in it. Maybe my taste buds was just expecting Chick-fil-A. But I didn't eat the chicken tenders. I mean, the little chicken nuggets. Rarely ate the fries. But yeah, I'm just getting a shower. I will talk to you guys and I'm doing something more exciting or tomorrow. I don't have no studying to get done today. I had my theater class today. It was a really good class. I like my teacher better than I like the teacher from last semester. So yeah, that's good. I like him. A lot of that work is like participation, so it's not really a lot of homework, a lot of studying. Like, we just take notes in that class. More like a lecture class. Tomorrow I have work, so that'll probably be, oh, will that be the end of this video? Saturday, well, I'm probably not going to do that. I mean, I'm doing my sister's hair Saturday, so, like, maybe you guys will get, like, a behind the scenes of that. But other than that, like, it ain't too much left, days left in this video, and I can't believe I actually vlogged. Did I really vlog all week? I had to have missed a day, because ain't no way. Ain't no way. My skin just looks so good. All right, bye. See y'all tomorrow. Bye.